Hi everyone, this is Orly Star. This is the tutorial to a new line dance that I made with Danielle Welch called Loquita. And here we go. We begin with our right foot. It's gonna cross over our left. We put our full weight over. One. So your left foot is free behind you. Two. You rock back, your right foot is free, and we're gonna cha-cha to our right, cha-cha-cha. So it's one, two, three, and four, left foot is free. We're gonna pivot around, left foot forward, turn over your right, pivot around, and cha-cha-cha. That was with your left foot. So let's try that again, and right, left, cha-cha-cha, left, right, cha-cha-cha. You should have your right foot free and your right shoulder to the front. We're gonna take a bachata step. Right, left, right, and touch. Your hip lifts a little bit, so if I was facing this way, it would look like this. One, two, three, four. On four, we touch our left, except we're doing this sideways. Right shoulders to the front. Right, left, right, and touch. Left foot is free, we're gonna turn over our left to face the front. Left, right, left, and whoo, we lift our right foot up, and we have our right foot free. From here, we're gonna continue. Sway, sway, behind, side, front. Left, right, left, right, left. A two-step turn, moving forward over our right in two sways. Turn two steps, sway right, sway left. Kick, ball, change. That was with your right. So it's right, two, three, and we're gonna take a jump forward and close back. Let's try that whole thing in slow motion from the top. And one, two, and a cha-cha-cha. Pivot around and a cha-cha-cha. Right, left, right, touch left, left, right, left, lift, right. Sway right, left, and one, two, three. Left, right, turn forward. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven. Try again, one, two, three, and four, and five, six, seven, and eight. Oh, one, two, three, hit, turn, two, three, lift, sway, da-da-da-da, left, and turn to the front, two steps, two sways, a kickball change, jump up. So we're gonna start with our right foot again, kick over, and kick, cross, sway out with the left, kick your left, cross, sway out with the right. Ready, six, seven, eight. Kick, step, sway. Kick, step, sway. Your right foot is free. We're gonna do touch, your heel forward, your toe back, and then we're gonna do kind of like a pas de bourrée step, behind, side, front. So we just changed directions. Let's try that again. Facing forward. Kick, cross, sway. Kick, cross, sway. Our heel touches forward, but we take a quarter turn, so our right shoulder is to the front, heel, and toe. Right, left, right. Left shoulder is forward, left foot is free. Forward and back, which is also kind of like a Cercasilla, but with a little bit more weight. Forward and back, and we're gonna slide left shoulder to the front, step in up. We're gonna turn over our right, two steps. Okay, let's try it from the kickball change. And one, and two, and three, and four, and five, six, seven, and eight. One, and two, and three, four, five, six to face the front. That was over our right, and we take two waves, right, left. Try that one more time. Here we go. A one, and two, three, and four, a five, six, seven, and eight. Forward and back, and slide up. Two steps and hands up. Very good. Ending of the dance, we're gonna walk two steps forward. Criss, cross, sway, sway. From here, this is kind of like a backwards Yemenite. Yemenites are always crossing in front, but we're actually gonna cross behind. So we go right, left, right, back, left, left, back. Ready? Six, seven, and right, left, right, back, left, right, back. Which means our right foot is free to continue. Okay, let's go from walk two, sway, sway. Ba-da-dum-bum-bum, ba-da-dum-bum-bum. Five, six, seven, and oh, one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight. right foot is free. We're going to take a cha-cha forward, right, left, right. And we're going to use our elbows, our arms. Your back elbow, which is your left, is going to go up, down, up. So we go, dun, dun, dun. Let's try that again. And boom, dun. And our footwork is right, left, right. One more time. And dun, dun, dun. And we're going to turn over our left two steps. Two steps. Slap your hips. Slap and jump. And now we're just going to use our arms. Right, left, right. Ba-da-ba-ba. Got it? Two steps forward, sway, sway. Criss, cross, and sway, sway. Ba-da-da, right, back, left, right. In, a one, and two, three, four, five, six, a seven, and eight. Great job. That's basically the whole dance. Let's do part two, the whole hip hop part together, A and B. Kick, cross, sway. Five, six, seven, eight, a one, and two. Three and four. Heel, toe, bring it around. Forward and back and slide. Hands up, turn around and hands again. Walk, walk and sway. Sway, ba-da-da, ba-da-da. A one and two, three, four, five, six. Try it again. Kick, step, sway. And heel, toe, a right, left, right. Forward and back and slide. Turn around and ayo. Criss, cross and sway. Da-da-da. Da-da-da, da-dee-da-da, and turn around. Try it from the beginning and right, left. Cha-cha-cha, pivot. Cha-cha-cha, ba-cha-cha, two and three. Turn, two, three, lift, sway. And a one, two, three, and sway. And a one, two, three, and turn. Two, sway, sway. Kick, ball, change, repeat. Da-dee-da-da-da, da-da, da-dee-da-da. Da, da, two, three, hop. One, two, three, and four, five, six, we turn. Two sways, kickball change, second part. Here we go. A one, and two, three, and four. Heel, toe, one, two, three. Front, and we slide. We turn and go right, left. Criss, cross, sway, sway, right, left. Left, right. A one, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Nice job. All right, so the pattern goes. Part one goes twice. Part two goes twice. Then we go back to the chorus, which is part one, and we do it one time. And then we go chorus twice. And we end again with part one going twice. You don't have to remember that. The music will tell you what to do. I think you're ready. Let's try it.